I'm Sherry Bano, and on behalf of Yunus Emre Institute London, Turkey's Cultural Diplomacy Institute, I would like to thank you all for joining us tonight for our Dede Efendi Turkish Classical Music Concert. We are very excited to share with you some amazing music from Istanbul, the city where Dede Efendi lived and composed his beautiful music. He was one of the most influential musicians of Ottoman classical music, and his music has been inspiring people for centuries, no doubt. We are very lucky to have four talented artists with us tonight, who will perform some of Dede Efendi's most famous and beloved pieces. Baha Yetkin on oud and vocals, Serdar Yılmaz on the kanun, Alexandros Kustas on the classical kemençe, and Muammer Salam on the percussion. So without further ado, please give a warm welcome to the musicians and enjoy the concert.
Thank you. Welcome to our concert. This is one of the main concerts of London, in London scenes, London events. It is the first time someone sings or plays Dead Effendi's composers, compositions in London, also in the UK. It's an honor for us to perform this genius composer's compositions. Why do you say genius for him? Because he composed not just one type or one form, he composed instrumental piece, very big forms, like 6-7 pages, like kind of concerto, operate, you can think. And also small pieces like song, today's we can say song, and also Mevlevi Ayin ceremony, for some compositions for this kind of ceremonies, and some hymns, Turkish hymns. So he can, I think he could do whatever he can. So that's the thing. And there is one more composer like this. Another one is Itri. It's kind of, we can say, equal to Bach. Bach and Itri, we can put in the same cup, both of them. So Dede Efendi, first composition was in Mahur, Makam Mahur. It was in 6-4 tempo. And next one, the second one is again in 6-4 Makam is Rast. If you know these pieces, please sing with us, along with us. Right.
Oh. Thank you.
Thank you. second one is Beyati, Makam Beyati. First one is Gitti de Gelmeylerdi. This one and second one, the other one, Karşıdan Yar Güle Güle. These are specially composed for a dance form, which is called Köçekçe, especially for Istanbul and kind of Balkanian heritage, this dance form. These two compositions for that the folk dance, so we have a kind of set. Normally we play all Köçek jazz as a set, but today I choose two of them. The first one in Uşak, Gitti de Gelmeyiverdi.
Thank you. Thank you.
It's called Gönül Durmaz Su Gibi Çağlar.
Thank you.
thanks for support for us. And we have more concerts. This is one of the series, concert series. And we're gonna do more. Please stay tuned. You can follow Yunus Emre and Yunus Emre Institute and my website, also social medias, our social medias, to be informed. Our events, our concerts, or other events. Thanks very much.